Now, after Blizzard of Oz album, it's a number called Mr. Crowley.